Hello students, in this video we are going to study about the modern system of formwork, which is Maven technology. So a Maven shuttering or the Maven technology is a fast-paced construction technique which offers strength and durability to a building by use of the aluminium formworks. The demand-supply disequilibrium in the construction industry and the housing stock has been one of the roadblocks in the economic development of our country. The situation has become more acute in the urban areas. So, considering the housing shortage across the country, the government had come up with several schemes to fill up the gap. While imparting the latest technology in the construction sector is one of the concrete solutions to solve the issue. One such latest construction method is the Maven shuttering or the Maven technology, which is capable of building housing units at a faster pace coupled with higher quality and durability in the cost-effective manner. It was developed by Maven Company Limited from Malaysia in the late 1990s. It is capable of constructing mass housing projects in developing countries while ensuring the fast and economical method of the construction. So, in India, we will see the use of Maven technology. So far, the technology has not been much used in India, but the concept is popular in Gulf countries, Europe countries, and some parts of the Asia. Also, it is predicted that the use will be promoted to realize the most ambitious government scheme, that is Housing for All by 2022. As per experts, to make the housing affordable for masses, there is a need to focus on new construction technologies which can reduce the construction time and cost. This shuttering is the solution to this. In addition, for the saving time and money, the technology can also ensure quality and strength of the buildings. Classification: the horizontal formwork. It is used for the horizontal concrete work, that is the slab or roofs. Vertical formwork and used for the vertical supporting elements of structure, which is column, core walls and the shear walls. So you will come across these terms, horizontal formwork and vertical formwork. Maven construction technique, how it is done. First, setting up the wall reinforcing steel, where it is used to give a structure to the building and supports the concrete until they gain half of the required strength. The aluminium formworks are casted around the steel mesh, which is the factory made and directly erected on the construction site. So this is how it is done. The steel mesh is being erected. Second, placement of aluminium formwork. Along the wall reinforcing steel, prefabricated room-sized walls and the floor slabs are being erected. These aluminium alloy slabs are accurately made and are easy to handle. The space for windows, ducts, doors and other features such as staircases, facade panels and chhajjas are also integrated in these structures. The forms are joined together using the pin and wedge system, which can be dismantled quickly after the concrete structure is made. So, this is how the wall panels are being placed. This is how it looks from the above. Third, pouring concrete. After the casting is formed, the high quality concrete is being poured. Concreting takes place in the form and the shape of the cast, then it is removed to make way for a structure made entirely of the cement concrete supported by wall reinforcing steel. The aluminium forms can be reused at least 250 times, resulting in minimum waste from the construction site. The resulting structure is accurate, smooth and finished with high tolerance and requires no further plastering. So this is how the concrete is being poured. And this is the final structure. Merits of Maven technology. It is seismic resistant, durable, reduced construction time, reduced requirement of skilled labor, negligible labor intensive work. It has a smooth finish, negligible maintenance required, and limited wastage. Demerits of Myvan technology: visible finishing lines, which are due to the small components used in this technology. Here, very much less scope of the modifications and alterations are required. Also, it requires uniform planning of the construction. It can have contraction cracks. Now we will see the benefits of Myvan technology over the conventional method. Construction speed. The Myvan shuttering mechanism helps reduce the construction cycle by almost half if it is compared. Less labor. It minimizes the need for the skilled labor required for the activities such as masonry and rendering. More seismic resistance. While using the Myvan shuttering, a developer can construct more seismic resistant and durable buildings or the units. Low maintenance. Having no construction joints or low construction joints and using free flow concrete, which gives a low maintenance to the structure. Maintenance cost. By using this method, it diminishes the chances of seepage, therefore reducing the maintenance cost. Premium finish. It ensures uniformity, providing a smooth finish and minimizing the plastering cost. Increased carpet area. This method helps achieve thinner walls, increasing the carpet area. And last, the construction cost, that is, it is costlier as compared to the conventional methods. Thank you.